Det er sådan noget med vores ego-undervist afsætter-sagerne, hun måtte sige, Stefan, vi skal være sidste, fordi alle skal huske os, når de går hjem. Vi er sådan er afsætter bare. Min ego er nærmest ikke eksisterende. Altså, jeg er meget ydmyg. Men afsætter mig, jeg kan ikke styre det. Altså, Stefan, du er nødt til at træde med det her dæk. Altså, alle vil gerne høre det. Stefan, du er så god, Stefan, du er blevet ved. Der er ikke noget at gøre, så vi er nødt til lige at slutte det her. Tak, Susie. Du er nødt til at slutte. Okay, det her digt, det er der nok ingen lærer, der har hørt før. Men jeg har kun hørt det gennem afsatsmål, fordi jeg var i Bulgarien, og så havde jeg sendt det her til afsats, og hun var optaget med det for mig. Og folk kunne godt lide det, åbenbart. Stine citerede det tidligere i dag, et af de digte, som afsats læste op for Stine. Det, vildt trækant til, der foregår
her. Det er ikke kronologisk
heller. Vi counter-referencer hinanden på kryds og tværs. Det er en circle joke, der aldrig nogensinde står på. Det er så meget kærligt. Jeg tror bare, vi tager den af. Jeg læser op og afsager kombinerer mig med nogle af troner. Som man siger. Det hedder Some Thoughts on Love. There are so many beautiful people out there who deserve so much love. And I just wish I could give all of myself to every single one of you. Why are people too blind to see? Why is the world so cold? Why aren't we all hugging all the time? We're all so fucking lonely, but so fucking terrified of meeting each other. For fuck's sake, we do all need each other. Honestly, if we had any kinds of brains, we'd all hug and never let go. God, at night, I find myself crying for every person who's never felt truly loved. I want to track all of you down and cook you breakfast when you wake up alone. I want to kiss you on New Year's Eve. I want to hold your hand during a sad or scary movie. I want to offer you my coat when you're cold. Even though I'll be cold, then I really don't care. The cold makes me feel alive. No, really, please, just take it. I want to share a dessert. Or just buy you a full one so we can both eat and be fat together. I want to tell stories about the people we see as we wait on a bench. I want to hug you and talk to you as you cry at night. I want to tell you the world is shit, but that we're all in it together. I want to tell you that we're all scared. I want to tell you that we're all in the dark, searching for something that's just so hard to find. I want to bring a pack of matches and do my very best to light up the world just a little bit. I want to love you all. I want love. I want to be love. Why can't we all just be love? Why is it so terrifying to us to love and to be loved? But saying you love someone is easy. Loving someone is hard. Knowing what they need and when they need it is almost impossible. But if we, you and I, trying our best to be the best we can be. Love is not only possible, but fact. Love is wanting to be the best version of ourselves because of another person. Your words are not love, and your money are not love, and sex is not love, and movies are not love, and fictional characters are not love, and pain is not love, and social media shares are not love, and heart emoticons and text messages are not love, and saying you're in love is not love. Trying is love. Love is trying. Trying to make her laugh. Trying to make her smile. Trying to do more. Trying to remember the little things. Trying to remember the big things. Trying to remember the things that scared her when she was little. Trying to remember the things that scare her now. Trying to remember if she likes flat shoes more than heels, and if she looks hella cute in a skirt. Trying to notice that she is trying. Trying to see her face in beautiful flowers in a starry night. Trying to see her face that it'll look in, as it will look in 40 years. Still beautiful. Trying to see. You know what? Let's run away. Let's learn French and buy a book. bookstore in Paris. Let's learn Swahili and dance in Kenya. Let's put on winter coats and do the same on the North Pole. And then on the South Pole. Let's put on swimwear and go shop in Atlantis. Let's put on backpacks and walk to the moon. Let's get lost and find El Dorado. But I'll make you a crown of flowers. Leave the gold. It's too heavy to carry with us anyway. Let's climb a mountain and spit in the fountain of youth in the face of death. Let's put on wellies and go float among the stars. Let's bring a fishing rod to catch some starfish. Let's sometimes just stay on the couch. Let's be invincible. A wise green man said, do or do not, there is no try. And seldom would I question his words. But when it comes to love, trying our very best and never stopping is the best we can do. But if we're lucky, we'll succeed, and I know I'll keep trying. Because I try to love, and I love trying. And you, my love, somewhere out there is a beautiful poet who will one day write the world's most beautiful set of words, and they will be about you. And he will kiss you on the shoulder, and he will draw the words on your back with the tips of his fingers, and he will whisper them in your ears when you cry late at night. And you'll finally see yourself as only a poet will ever be able to see you. As an infinitely deep lake under a moonlit sky. As the clouds lovers look upon to draw their hearts in the sky. As a window into the souls of everyone who ever loved and failed. But also those who succeeded. And if you ever need reminding, just ask me and I will remind you. I love you. And thank you for trying.